Nathan?
Huh? Hey!
I have a little something for you.
What's that for, Andy? It looks like some kind of spray gun or something.
In a manner of speaking, yes. But its main function is finding pussycats.
Wow! Does it really work?
Most indubitably. And once you have found him, the immobilizing spray will make him gentle as a, well, as a pussycat. Here.
It won't hurt him or make him sick, will it?
Eh? Well, as this is the first time such a device has ever been used, I'm afraid there is an element of risk.
I hope I'll never have to use it then.
I am pleased with our progress, my friends. Prince Ahan, have you anything else to add?
Sire, I ask only that you remember whose idea it was.
Yes, it was yours, was it not?
That is most astute, Your Highness. My plan will correct the unfortunate resistance to Your Majesty's domination of the Earth.
Attention, Your Majesty. The Magstar robot has been directed to your coordinates.
Blast their heads! We need to get an attack status!
There's no need to get in a tizzy over it. Our little friend will stop them dead in their tracks, you see.
I say we blast them to smithereens!
Aye, for once I'm inclined to agree with him, Ahan.
Then I'm afraid you would be jumping the gun, as they say.
Huh? Jumping the gun?
Blade, my little pussycat isn't simply an emotional decoy. Destabilizing their computer's command circuits with a device implanted on his collar will enable us to eliminate Macron One.
Could there be a possibility that Hugo made some mistake?
Maybe he's getting senile. There's nothing here.
I keep coming up with a big zero on my radar and... Uh-oh, looks like Hugo was right.
Jason, what the heck is going on?
I wish I had some idea, but I don't.
Macron team, I'm sending up Magstar One to help you out.
Let's hear it, gang. A cappella.
Come off it.
Do I deserve this?
Star robot conversion is completed.
Hey, looks like our nasty friend is back again and up to his same old tricks, too.
I've got energy droppages all over the place.
Bring up backup power now.
Backup power engaged, but I'm not sure what good it's gonna do.
Now that's the kind of optimistic talk I like to hear.
Watch out!
What do you think, Chance.
Could these malfunctions perhaps be extra?
It's possible. In some way, Grip must be sending disruptive impulses through that cat. But how? How? Uh-huh. I'd better ask the computer a few pointed questions. I've got a pretty good hunch it's not the cat, but something else sabotaging your circuits, Hugo. What's that? Why, I don't believe it.
Logic, command, and energy control modules are now at 73% below optimal levels. Situation is extremely critical.
Halt! Who goes there? David? What are you doing on the floor?
I'm on the floor because I bumped into you. I haven't got a light built into my head.
I've got to find a way to get that collar before Nathan gets hurt.
No sign of him yet, David.
Just keep trying. We found him, Andy. There he is. Okay, now, Cat. Don't be scared. This isn't gonna hurt, I promise. So just stay calm.
Worked like a charm, if I do say so myself.
It worked great, Andy. Do you think if we check this collar, we might find out anything?
Oh, dear. Goodness gracious. Oh, what happened?
My... Calm down. I'm not gonna hurt you, okay?
Nathan, what are you doing up there? Come down immediately before you hurt yourself.
Oh, please. Oh. I promise you won't be hurt. Please, believe me.
Nathan, are you all right?
I'm all right. What about the cat?
That energy blast ruptured a fuel receptacle.
Come on, stop licking. It tickles. I'm going to get you back to Macron base. You're starving, I bet. He'll be burned to death.
Nathan, stop. Are you crazy? Come back here. Are you all right? Oh, dear, these are the flames.
Don't worry, Andy. I'll have that fire out in no time.
Huh? Hey, now that it's safe to keep him, can we make him our mascot?
If we survive, it'll be a miracle.
My instrumentation is fluctuating wildly, but I'm still maintaining control.
Just keep this flight path.
Maxar 1, power modules have been restored.
Huh?
Command circuits are at 98% and rising. Returning full control to you.
I've never been so happy to hear that voice in my life.
What do you say we return some of that fire?
Okay by me, partner.
All right, let's let him have the photon cannon. Say your prayers, pal. Okay, do it, Scott.
Okay, Hugo, let's take a look at him. Gosh, it's too bad we had to let him go, but he'll be a lot happier there.
Macho man. Huh? I can still beat you arm wrestling.
Giving him up like that was the right thing to do, Nathan.
I suppose you're right, but I still think he would have made a good mascot.
Huh? Hey, look up there, Kathy.
You don't have to.
What do you mean we don't have to? They'll eat him for breakfast,
no,
Nathan.
Let's just wait and watch.
Oh. Phew.
I was scared to death.
One thing I'm pretty sure of is that there's nothing bad about that cat. It's just the collar that made him sort of crazy. He can take care of himself just fine without us. Hey, Scott, do you think we could ever have some kind of mascot?
Oh, no, you don't, Nathan. Forget it. Don't even dream about it.
Well, Major, we solved the problem of those control modules. It was a close call, but Hugo doesn't seem to be any worse for wear.
Excellent. What did the cause turn out to be?
The information that you gave us about the cat was only partially correct. You see, it wasn't the animal itself that caused the malfunctions, but a device embedded in its collar. If I were a gambling man, I'd bet it was our old friend Darkstar who planted it there.
Excuse me, gentlemen, but the teleportation sequence is starting.